Welcome to Professor Murali's class. In this video, we are going to briefly discuss about computer graphics. Computer graphics is nothing but how we can represent picture through computers and also how to manipulate the pictures. The pictures could be either a real-time picture which you can see or any imaginary picture which you can imagine. Normally, we can draw the picture on paper or blackboard or whiteboard or any media. But here we are going to see how we can represent the picture through computer, especially on a display device. We are going to see a series of videos how we can draw pictures. And especially the pictures could be either geometrical objects or non-geometrical objects. How we are going to draw the pictures and how we can do the manipulations. All these things we will see by a sequence of videos. I hope the series of videos will be more interesting and you can learn the concepts of computer graphics easily. We'll see in the next video the introduction to computer graphics. Till then, goodbye. Thank you very much.